The toddler who fell out of a third-story window in Waipio yesterday has died. It happened at a home along Kauka Boulevard. The one-year-old child was taken to the hospital in critical condition where he died.